चिन्मय हो।
How are you?
How are you?
आप कैसे हो?
आप कैसे हो?
टीमी लाई कस्टोच।
टीमी लाई कस्टोच।
I am fine.
I am fine.
मैं ठीक हूँ।
Thank you. धन्यवाद।
सर्वदा सत्य मार्ग में हिडले व्यक्ति को भयवाल बित्री दुबाई उन्नीत को खुलाता अच्छा हिंदी में हमेशा सत्य मार्ग में चलने से व्यक्ति उन्नति करता है, सभी दुखों से दूर होता है। धन्यवाद।
उत्साह अर्थ उमंग बाघ के नेपाली में वीर सा को कविता पढ़ा हामी उत्साह भोग्यो। हिंदी में वाक्य वीर रस की कविता पढ़ते समय हम उत्साह से भर उठते हैं। धन्यवाद।
Nepali language, it is Indo-Aryan language of the sub-branch of Eastern Pahari. So Nepal country official language is Nepali. Nepali, it is spoken in throughout the world like Nepal country and Bhutan. So it is also be spoken in our country, northeast states of Assam and West Bengal. So we have completed, Indian constitution. So Nepal is also one of the language in Indian official languages, and along with Nepal language, it is listed in 8th schedule to the Constitution of India. So it is according 2011 census report, according speaking Nepali people percentage is 41%. And now I would like to translate some English sentences to Nepali language.
Hello, the world, it is calling in Nepali. Namaste. Namaste. Thank you. Dhanyabad in Nepali. How are you? Tapayan layu kastocha. December month. So the December month is called in Nepali language Mangshir. Today is Tuesday. The day is calling in the Nepali language Mangalbar. Now it is morning. The morning it is called in the Nepali language Bihana. So I thank to our principal madam for giving.
So in the part of your Bhasha Sangam, language of Nepali. Nepali, it is Indo-Aryan language. It is Indo-Aryan language of the eastern part of the Pahari. So Nepali language, it is the official language of Nepal country. So, and also the Nepali language, it is spoken in throughout the world like Nepal country and Bhutan country. So, it is spoken such as in our northeast areas, the Nepali language is being spoken. So, we have 22 official languages of the according to Indian constitution. This 22 official languages, Nepali language is the one of the languages. So it was Nepali is listed in 8th schedule of the to the Indian constitution. So according 2011 census report, according in our country, Nepali speaking people percentage is 44%. Okay, what is the percentage of 44%? Okay, this is about the Nepali language, and I would like to say some words in translate to the Nepali language. So first one is hello. So we say that word in Nepali, what we will say? Namaste.
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 Thank you, the word we will say in English. The word it will be translated to the, we will say that word is a Dhanyabad.
Dhanyabad.
So So what's your name? So the word it will be translated to in Nepali. So tapaimko naam oho. Tapaimko naam oho. Where are you going? So that, where are you going? The word it will be translated to